safety catch here. So your safety catch here, you've got single shot fully automatic. What you'll do is you'll switch it to fully single shot first, and you'll find your target and you'll fire one round at it. You fire one round at it, right? And if you're on, if you hit the target, that's when you switch it to fully automatic and then just hold the trigger down, fire a few more at it.
So you do that?
Yeah. Then you pull it back.
Can't do it.
It's a bit stiff, isn't it?
Oh, no.
So, yeah. Oh, yeah. There you go. And then switch your safety catch off. Fire. So you've got these triggers here, and you've got this one here. You've got to squeeze it quite hard.